We're a company that's so successful that everywhere you go, you see the scratchy, hairy fastener, and you say,
"Hey, that's Velcro!"
But even though we invented this stuff, our patent lapsed 40 years ago. Now no matter who else makes it, you still wanna call it Velcro.